tried to build this game to our players as a playoff style game for first place in the league, which it was. And we weren't ready to play and spotted Lowell. Lowell scored first. We knew it was going to be a low scoring game. To not be prepared and basically give them an early lead is tough to overcome. I give Lowell a ton of credit. They're obviously the best team in our league right now. They play extremely well defensively, wait for the opportunities. Offensively, they're heavy, strong around the net. They're better than us in those areas tonight. We weren't ready to play a playoff style game. I thought as the game wore on, we kind of played more accordingly. And finally, in the third period, I think we got more shots than they did. But by that time, I think they were comfortable with a 2-0 lead and just played strong defensive hockey. The goaltender looked very comfortable in the net tonight. We didn't do a good enough job getting him out of his comfort zone. Special teams, we had a lot of power plays. I think one power play, we generated a couple chances. But credit to Lowell. They're playing very well, and we weren't up for the challenge tonight.
Rick, can you put your finger on why the team wasn't ready to play? Was it?
I don't know. Our strength coach has a real thumb on the pulse of our team. I asked him before the game, and if they're ready, and he said, I don't know, I can't tell. So that's not it. So I tried to get him revved up before the game. I don't know. We were ready to play last night. This was for first place, and I know we're still in first place, but this would have really separated us from coming back and to win this game. It's a tough place to play. They're really good in this building. I don't know the last time they probably gave up a goal in this building. It's probably been a while. It wasn't until the second half of the game I felt like we were playing with any kind of rhythm. And it's not a good sign when, as a coach, I'm more comfortable putting my third and fourth lines out on the ice. My first two lines are completely ineffective tonight. That's not usually the case.
They were just hard to get to earn ice in the middle of the ice tonight.
Yeah. They check extremely well. They're a big body team. They're strong. They know what they are. They know what their identity is. Norm's done a great job for a long time. That's a very powerful thing to be a team that knows what you are and plays within itself. And we want the game to be easier. Games like this,